Should I learn WinForms or WPF?
WPF was supposed to be the replacement for WinForms.
WinForms is still around.
Only by people who have not managed to migrate.
Windows XP is still used by around a fifth of all PC users.
But you don't see anyone buying a Microsoft phone, and PCs overall are a dwindling share of the smart device market.
I'd like to know what to learn in order to get a job.
I suppose you could learn WinForms in addition to WPF to migrate people to WPF.
That's assuming they don't want to migrate to something less painful like SharePoint or Python and PHP.
If that's your thought, learn WPF. It is used a lot more widely than WinForms, and you could get paid as people migrate to WPF or off it.
You don't have much faith in WPF as a career path.
Microsoft A development is focused on HTML5. When Microsoft, the inventor of WPF and WinForms, gives up on it, it is dead.
Adobe gave up on Flash, but it is still used.
That's only because billions of web pages have not been updated yet to use something else.
And because HTML5's canvas element to replace Adobe Flash doesn't have a clear replacement to upgrade to.
Microsoft is slow to upgrade anything, and it regularly fails in that process. WinForms are much more convoluted and complicated than WPF, but WPF has a more limited control suite.
I heard there was better support for third-party controls for WinForms.
If you have to install third-party software to use WinForms, I do not consider that a point in its favor.
What do you like about WPF?
It's relatively easy to use user interfaces, its scalability, its improved special effects, simpler animation integration.
Okay, I'll go with WPF. You have made easy to use.